Here they come. They're off and pacing. Spring training goes for the lead as the field heads for the first turn. Go Light gets away second. Mama's Cameo was out third. And then Special Hope, who came away in fourth, up on the outside as the field moves through the opening eighth of a mile. Headed toward the quarter, Spring Training gets over toward the rail, leading it a length and a half to Go Light, who's second the same margin. Then Mama's Cameo comes next, followed by Special Hope, who is fourth. Molly Dew goes fifth. Fox Valley Tasca, the favorite, is next to last at this point, and is followed by Sadie Sarnell, 28-1 for the quarter, and there goes Go Light. Go Light moves up on the outside after 3/8 of a mile to get the lead by a length. Spring Training covered up now in second. Mama's Cameo third. Molly Dew fourth on the outside, some 4 lengths off the leader. Special Hope toward the inside. Then Fox Valley Tasca, who moves up in the outer flow with cover, 4 lengths off the leader. And Sadie Sarnell is the trailer. 57-2 for the half mile mark. Molly Dew gets the lead past the draw gate, away from Go Light, and leads it by a length. Fox Valley Tasca draws up alongside the leaders in third, but she'll have to find more. They're midway on the last turn. Sadie Sarnell is fourth on the outside, and that will keep Spring Training pinned down toward the rail with no place to go. Then Special Hope and Mama's Cameo moving past the 3/4 and 1/27. Turning for home, it is Molly Dew on the inside, Fox Valley Tasca inching forward on the outside, Sadie Sarnell, then Go Light back toward the rail. 1/8 of a mile from the finish, Fox Valley Tasca, the favorite, forges to the lead. Sadie Sarnell is still coming. Go Light is diving to the inside. It is Fox Valley Tasca, Go Light, Sadie Sarnell in Spring Training. Fox Valley Tasca wins it. Fox Valley Tasca the winner. Go Light second, a neck. Sadie Sarnell third in 1:55-1.